Welcome to the news.
Happy Halloween!
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
Oh, spooky, scary skeletons.
Good morning, Wayland.
And happy Halloween.
I'm Sam.
I'm Brooke.
Now I'll send you off to your Goffice announcements.
There will be no Play-Doh credit recovery after school today. Play-Doh will resume as usual on Tuesday. Please see Ms. Osteich in D406 for any questions.
Northern Michigan University will be here to meet with interested students on Tuesday, November 5th. Sign up in the guidance office.
There will be a dual enrollment meeting on Friday, November 1st, during Pride Time for students who indicated interest on their course request form. You will be signed out to Mrs. Dole and should report to the Grand Hall. The meeting should take about 15 minutes. See your counselor with questions.
Just a reminder that trimester one ends November 20th. All excused absence notes must be turned in as soon as possible. You are only allowed seven absence per trimester, and a parent must call you in to the main office every time you are absent.
Now we're gonna head off to student council.
I got it. This year for Halloween, we decided to make it a spirit day. It counts for spirit points, so make sure you dress up, don't wear any hats, masks, or bring any weapons, and make sure you follow the school dress code. We want you to wear your costumes and your Halloween shirts, socks, whatever you got.
Clubs!
Michigan Youth and Government is having a bake sale. Help us fundraise for our spring conference by purchasing a baked good. We will have multiple carts throughout the hallways on Tuesday, November 5th and Wednesday, November 6th during passing time.
The average American throws away 81 pounds of clothing every year, making it the second largest waste product in the world. Eco Club is hosting their first semi-annual Wildcat Wear-Agains. Students will be able to buy gently used clothing for only $1 to $2 per item. This event will take place November 14th and 15th during Pride Time and lunch in the Make and Take room by the library. So, starting Monday, October 28th, bring in all your old clothes and drop them in the boxes located in the Cat's Den. We will be accepting donations until November 8th.
Where are we going, Sam?
French toast sticks. Sausage. Tater tots.
The Pride Store will be open during lunch today.
Speak loud, boy!
Good morning, Waylon. Happy Halloween. Let's go see our sports results from yesterday.
The freshman volleyball team sunk the Sailors last night, finishing their season 10-2. Players of the game were Shea Comfort, Amber Moore, and Maddie Wynn. Girls JV volleyball lost to South Christian. Girls varsity volleyball lost to South Christian.
If you like to stunt, tumble, and compete, this sport is for you. Sign up for competitive cheer in the athletic office. An informational meeting is set for November 5th at 2:40 in room C307. Trials will be November 11th, 12th, and 13th.
There will be a boys swim and dive meeting for the 2019-2020 season on Tuesday, November 12th, immediately after school in Coach Beat's classroom, D401. Please show up if you are interested in participating.
There will be a bowling meeting on Wednesday, November 6th. Right after school in Ms. McClusick's classroom. Please sign up on the sign-up sheet outside Coach McClusick's room. Practices begin November 18th, and you must have a physical to practice, so get one scheduled ASAP.
Hockey tryouts will be held on Monday, November 4th, 3:15 p.m., and Tuesday, November 5th, 3:15 p.m. at the Southside Ice Arena. All players from Byron Center, South Christian, and Wayland must register using final forms. You do not have to pay the $100 player fee.
Thanks for watching, Waylon,
and have a happy Halloween.